feeling the sunrise, even in the nighttime. It's hard to adjust now, 'cause you ain't around, no. Do they treat you real nice? How'd you like the new town? Hard to adjust now, 'cause you ain't around, yeah.
Coppers for another 2 weekends of racing. We're here for 10 days sharing the room with Callum Skinner.
We had to retake this shot because Callum didn't want me to leave something in, which is okay. So we have to retake this shot.
Comment below what you think it was.
Yeah, what do you think it was? I couldn't leave in because Callum wasn't very happy about it.
There's no chance they'll ever guess.
No, they won't. Unless you have noticed something.
About
because
Callum?
Callum is the only one who hasn't got it, and that's it. Can I leave that in?
Yeah, you can leave that in.
Yeah, I can leave that in. So, that's what you need to figure out. Callum wants to get his face in as well. Yeah.
You like Cottbus, you've done well here before.
I've won it actually before, but the track record isn't very good for the GBE guys here.
No.
Yeah.
I've never really done that well here.
No one ever used to qualify here.
No, never.
Jason
we're,
Kenny.
We're not really good at it. But we'll see how it goes.
Yeah. Jason Kenny at this exact 10 days where he raced, was supposed to race and he never qualified.
Yeah, he just went for coffee every time he didn't qualify.
And then 2 months after he won a silver medal at the
competition. No, sorry, okay, we went for coffee because I also didn't qualify with him.
Yeah. I'm gonna continue this vlog tomorrow because I think this vlog will be a bit short otherwise because we've just been travelling on the plane.
But the 45 seconds was because we cut out all the rubbish.
Yeah. So we'll probably continue.
The plane was good. No, it wasn't. No, I didn't have a good flight.
Why?
I was sat next to, I didn't have my arm list. I had to fight for the arm list.
Who had the armrest?
By some person. And they also... I'm trying to think of a nice way to say it. They were kind of like in my seat a little bit.
The person next to me was British and he was reading his German dictionary. He was learning German on the plane.
Did you help him?
No.
Anyway.
Anyways, I see you tomorrow, people.
Or me?
No, people on the vlog.
Oh, right, okay. Yeah. Good night. Morning!
Hi. Where do you put my toothpaste?
I haven't touched your toothpaste.
It's here.
So we were supposed to go on a road ride, but it started raining as you can see. So we came to the Velodrome and Cottbus and just spinning around here. Apart from these boys. They're still at the fence. Ah. A bit rainy.
But it's alright, we've got to do it.
Very, very rainy. You idiot! What happened, mate?
Bust as fuck.
What's it like? It's just literally you bit your lip.
It's like
a cut.
Yeah, you're bloody. No.
Nah.
It's not that bad.
Mate, I'm seeing you okay to the track. Joe had a nasty crash before. We were having an interview with him when he's healed up and feeling better. Emotionally, he's hurt because hurt his ego. But message to Joe after what you've seen.
Hey Joe, how are you feeling? All right.
Hey Joe, get well soon. All the best.
Hey Joe, we're all thinking of you here in this lovely coffee shop. So we hope you can join us next time.
Everyone do a little cheers to Joe.
To Joe.
Cheers Joe.
To Joe.
To Joe.
Joe.
Joe. Joseph?
Alright.
How are you?
Why is no one?
Why not?
Oh fuck, it's bad.
God.
Huh? It's bad.
It's alright, I can't even feel it. It's just numb.
How's it going, mate?
I'm right, mate, how are you?
You don't look alright.
My pride's hurt more than my face.
It doesn't look like that to me.
Hmm?
Zoom in. Stay very still. Still there. Phil, you were with Joe. What do you think's happened today?
I think Joe had a very, very nasty accident. He tried to show us how good he is at handling his bike, but the track was just too wet for him.
What did you think of the goodwill messages you got whilst you were in the hospital?
I mean, I didn't have to go to hospital. Ask that question again, please.
How did you feel about the goodwill messages you got whilst you were in hospital?
I was in hospital.
Regardless.
Oh, I mean, it pulled me through. I was worried. I was worried I was going to lose my lip at one point. But yeah, I saw those messages and yeah, it brought a tear to my eye.
Do you have any messages for Jack, Callum and Ryan after they gave you such lovely messages in that video?
Thank you.
Would you say you're totally at ease with what's happened today?
Oh, I've come to terms with my injuries and the rehab process that it may involve. All I've got to do now is get back on the bike, come back stronger. Tomorrow we have the first day of the Cop Bus Sprint, which is the sprint competition, and followed by the Kieran on Sunday. It should be a good day for everyone involved.
It's goodbye from Joe.
Goodbye.
And it's goodbye from Phil.
Goodbye.
And it's goodbye from Callum.
Goodbye.
Can you give yourself a shout out on Instagram so people can follow you?
At Joe.